minutes there.
Oh, that Lesnar used to break Triple H's arm.